guys, today I'm going to be doing my spring haul. So I collected and, well, not collected, I bought these items over the last like month or so, and earlier today I actually just finished my shopping, like, spring haul thing. So I'm going to give you guys some advice on some like styles coming up for springtime, and a lot of my stuff can be transferred from the spring also into the summer. So I have like a lot of summery items. So let's get springing. Right, so first, I guess I'll start out with cosmetics. So recently, this is probably one of my earlier purchases, I needed a new mascara, and my mom bought a mascara, one of the telescopics by L'Oreal, and I swear to God, I've never seen her eyelashes so long, and so I had to try it. I didn't get the same one as her, I got the carbon black, so a better picture later, and I mean, this is, can you see this? One coat, or probably a little bit more than one coat, but the fact that it has the possibility of doing that, like, thank you. Next, this is actually one of my most recent purchases. I've had this lipstick, it's actually from Forever 21. I'm wearing it right now. I know when you think of Forever 21, you don't really think of like their cosmetic, but I like it. It's pretty vivid. I mean, that's one layer, and it comes with like, yeah, it's a regular like lipstick, and then go down here and it has like the lip gloss, like the like lip gloss form of it. And so first you put on the lipstick, then you put on the gloss, and it's amazing. And yeah, so I've had this one before, but it kind of went through the washer and dryer and ruined all of my clothes. Next, I have the Rimmel Stay Matte Liquid Mousse Foundation in Soft Beige. I'm gonna do an updated like makeup spring routine with like what I'm wearing right now very soon. But yeah, you only use a little bit and it covers your whole face and your neck, and it feels so soft and it's amazing. I got a new concealer and it's from Maybelline New York, and it's the Superstay 24 Hour Concealer. And I mean, I went and I kind of did like a CVS, or actually no, that was Walgreens drugstore makeup run, which is where I got all of the makeup I'm about to be showing, I've been showing you. And it's one of the best concealers I've ever had. Like, it actually conceals, and I need to probably get a little shade, a shade darker, because it's kind of light, so it lightens. Like, you can see I used some on my chin and it looks a little lighter than the rest of my face, but I like it for like under your eyes where it's supposed to be a little bit lighter, so it kind of helps highlight my face, so definitely a good. And my new powder, because I've been using the Stay Matte, I think it was from Maybelline, I'm not exactly sure on that one, I should probably check that, and I'll have it down in the down bar. But the Revlon, I might have cracked that, the Revlon, the lighting. Revlon Color Stay, and it's just pressed powder. I don't even know what. Oh, I'm in light. It's so concealing as well. Like, recently I got I've been using Proactive for a long time now, probably almost a year or so. And they send you like little free gifts when you get your like your next month, or now they do like 5 months or something, 3 months or something like that. But yeah, so I got this time my gift was the dark spot corrector. So I wash my face at night and then I do like the whole treatment, and then right before I go to bed, I put this under my eyes and I wake up and my back, can you see my bags? Because before when I did my makeup, you could still see my bags right here. Where'd they go? Now I'm just gonna kind of go through the stuff I got from Forever 21 recently. So I got these really cute sunglasses. They're only like $5.80. They have this really cute like, I guess kind of like a tribal print, I don't even know. It's like, just like a fun, like springy glasses. Yes, these are my selfie made, that I don't even know what that means. But they're wonderful, I love them. They're actually, I have a really bright light shining at my face, and you can can see it right there. It looks like the moon. But these, they're wonderful quality and they're super cute, and I can take so many selfies with them. It's amazing. All right. Another thing I picked up while I was at Forever 21 a while ago, I got this really cute, it's kind of wrinkly, but that's just because I didn't fold it. This really cute mint skater skirt. Now, believe it or not, the skater skirt was only $5, so big score. It's super cute, and I have so many shirts that could go with it. I don't know if you guys know or not, but I'm a dancer, so I'm always looking for cute like spandex or tight shorts for when I'm at practice or when I'm like working out and went to the athletic section of Forever 21 and I found these super cute gray little spandex type shorts with this really cute design, and I'm so excited to go back to school because I'm on spring break right now, but I'm so excited to go back to school and wear these during dance class. So definitely a score. Next, I got these really cute sandals, which I've already like worn a ton. I'm still gonna wear them even though I've kind of chipped the front of them. I got them for like, I think they're like $8.80 or something like that. They're literally like, they have the cutest design. I feel like it's so universal and you can wear them with almost anything. So I'm super excited about that. Today I went and they were having their spring like blowout sale for this upcoming season. And not upcoming, I guess we already are in spring. But I found this, and I'm short and I'm only 5'2". And that's probably all I'll ever be. But I've always wanted a long dress and kind of like a maxi skirt, except like a maxi type dress, and today I found one. It was only $12, and this is the design. This is like, top goes right here, and it has a belt that goes like right under where your top ends, and then the skirt just goes on and on and on. And it goes right to like the bottom of my feet, so I'm gonna wear my sandals probably the first day I go back to school. And you'll just basically see my toes, so I just have to make sure I paint my toes. But it's super cute, super comfortable, like I'm so excited. Now I'm getting into like my denim section. So I went to Forever 21 today, and at the very front, they had some high-waisted black shorts for only $10. So, you know, of course I had to grab some. Ooh, the lighting just went really bad. Of course I had to grab some, so definitely excited about that. And then, as well, probably the beginning of spring break, I went and I grabbed these shorts, which I got on sale. They were $10 as well, and the sales section is a beautiful thing. But, I mean, they're super cute, they're super comfy, they're short, which I like. I won't ever wear them to school, but they're perfect for like a beach day or going to the mall like during spring break or summer and stuff. So definitely a hit. This is out like my clothing. Oh wait, no it didn't. I also got this cute little crop top. I think it was $6. And I'm gonna wear this with my black high-waisted shorts one day to school. And it's super short, super cute, and flowy, and it's so comfy. Something I did get, which I'm not going to show you guys because it's not that big of a deal, was I went to Victoria's Secret and they were having a sale, two bras for $42, and so I got this like tribal print color, and then I just got a tan one. And I'm super excited about that because I've been needing a new bra for new bras for a little bit, so it was well deserved. Okay, so next is kind of like my MISC area. So I went to Forever 21 and they had this like beach bag tote looking thing, and of course I had to have it. I mean, I just got off of spring break, I need a new bag to show off when I go to school, so super excited about having this. And inside it I also got, this looks just like the ones they have at Victoria's Secret, except it's like $20 cheaper. It's this little like bag, and I use these bags for like my pencils because I get bigger ones for my makeup because I have way too much makeup. But yeah, so, and it kind of goes with my theme, except it's stripes and that's polka dots, but the color-ish. And then at Bath & Body Works, they had they have like their like Hawaii themed like scents out, like very summer oriented, and so I got Wild Passion Flower Nourishing Hand Cream with shea butter and vitamin E, and it just smells flowery and fruity and delicious, so I had to get that for in my bag during school. And then I also got a new hand sanitizer with like one of those little things, and this one is raspberry lemonade, and I actually have a chapstick that's raspberry lemonade and it's just delicious, but this smells just as delicious, so I'm super excited about that. The last thing that I got today and of this like spring themed haul was I walked into Forever 21 and I saw these cute headbands. Like, I've been seeing pictures all over Instagram, all over Twitter, all the beauty gurus are going through this big fad with like these flowery headbands. Well, of course, Forever 21 was sold out except one of them, and I didn't like that one. So I went to Claire's, which is overpriced. I think I paid $9 for both of these because they had a sale where one was half off. Or you buy one, get one half off. And so I got this really cute flower. It's like woven, like super cute, like different colors. And then I got another one. And this one, again, kind of like the same thing, except it's only white, yellowish, and blue. And so I'm super excited to wear these. I don't know what I'm going to wear them with yet. Last two things I got, I guess I already said that, but these are the last two, is I got these earrings, which I got from H&M, and they were $5.95, which is kind of expensive since I got this top for $6. But they were super cute, and they were only silver ones. And then I also got this necklace, which was $180, and so this necklace is like the arrow and it has like a little jewel on it. It's super cute and super simple, and it goes perfect with these little earrings I got, and so it kind of will complete some of my looks this spring and summer to come. So I'm super excited, and I want to thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you have any questions about any of the things I showed you, just ask them below. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. I just want to disclaim to you guys that I'm not trying to brag about the things I got. All the stuff I've bought, I've earned because I also have a job. And so it's all the money that I'm making. Thank you.